Good morning. It is December 22nd, and I'm going to be. I just woke up. I look very awake for someone who just woke up, but it's like almost noon anyway. So I've been awake off and on. Tomorrow I'm getting picked up to go to my mom's house, and so I'm going to be doing a lot of baking today. And I was decided I might vlog this sort of type of thing. So let's go out to the kitchen and see what I've got. So one, my roommate is sleeping, the other one has gone home. I've got coffee brewing. I've got my muffin pans out down here. I've got some blueberry muffin mix, two bags of those. Chocolate chip muffin mix, two bags of these. Some triple berry muffin mix. And then banana nut and cinnamon strudel. They're box mixes, so they're gonna make more than the bag, so I only have one of each. I also have snickerdoodles and oatmeal chocolate chip. So those are what I'm making today. So I've got the muffin pans, I've got cookie sheets. It's going to be a baking day. Cups because I don't have any non-Halloween ones. I'm probably also going to be making some peanut butter chocolate chip cookies. They are my dad's favorite, so like the majority of them will be going to my dad. But those ones I'll make like homemade. The little muffin packets only require milk or water. Be making the muffins first. So yay. They do all have the same baking temperature. I wasn't sure about that. So yay. Milk. because I want to use milk instead of water. Christmas present from Peanut Gallery. Okay. So, that has 8 minutes left on it. But I have a 6 pan left, and this one I only have 1 backup, so we're doing the triple berry. Most of the baking stuff will probably be sped through. So yeah. Now, drink my coffee. Add hot coffee to my coffee. I must say, that chocolate muffin was delicious. Okay, now we're on to snickerdoodles. And this one apparently has a bag of cinnamon sugar. So cookies. and the muffins complete.